In Thailand, the leader of the opposition Move Forward Party says at least five other parties are in talks to form a coalition government. In Turkey's presidential election, no candidate received 50% of the vote, so a second round will be held on May 28th. The U.S. government says the number of migrants trying to illegally enter the country fell after COVID-19 emergency measures ended. And in Britain, Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy meets with Prime Minister Rishi Sunak to seek military support for Ukraine's war against Russia.